Hello, here we are for the game against Manchester City, which follows our draw against Arsenal. So let's dive straight into it. Here we go. Well, we are lining up with O'Brien, Diop, Debayo, Brown, Kehinde, Hazeldine, Drew, Willock, Murphy, Igbeazo, and Reece. There's a couple people who are not available, and then I am rotating the team a bit. I do this on at the home games. That's what I do. Here we go. It should be quite a complicated game against Manchester City. Oh, they have Sterling. Okay, Sterling is there. O'Brien, Diop. A good ball to Reece, but no, this is not going to. Matheus Pereira. I know this guy. Or at least I think. Willock getting. Shit. Here it comes Icardi. Good defense. Good defense there. João Mário! Oh, they have João Mário! Come on, Murphy! Come on, Murphy! Here we go! Here we go, Murphy! No, that was not the best pass ever from Murphy. No. Come on. I don't know what kind of result we can get here against Manchester City. Let's see. Gerrinde sees a yellow card. That's not so nice. Yellow card also for Diop. Oh shit, it's Diop again. Come on. Ooh, it's only a warning. Okay, now it's Debayo. Another yellow card. Let's go for the second half. So far, it's okay. So far it's okay. But I don't know if we can win. Okay, Drew with the free kick. It's going to be a counter-attack for City. Definitely. Here comes Sterling. João Mário, oh shit, Tiago Maia, Sterling, come on, get the ball out, this is not good, O'Brien saves, here comes João Mário, okay. Oh shit, it's still City. Drew tries to clear the ball to Hazeldine. No, he couldn't. He couldn't. And now it's Embolo. O'Brien. That was close again. City again. Sterling. Sterling. O'Brien. O'Brien again. And I'm going to do a couple of replacements. It's a Haller is going to go in there, and also Paulson. So those guys are going to get in there. Ok, cleared. Come on, watch it. Watch Sterling, Diop, Willock. We have the ball. Okay, we have the ball. And here comes the substitutions. Haller and Paulsen. And Paulsen gets immediately a yellow card. Yeah, so nice. Free kick to City. O'Brien saved. O'Brien is going to be the best player. Yeah, he's going to be the player of the match, I believe. João Mário now. Come on, get it. Okay, cleared. Drew. Yeah, let's go. Ah, it's a good pass to Hazelnight. No, it's too much. It's too much. Yeah, not going to work. Come on, let's try and hold onto 1 point. Well, the Macron Stadium in Bolton is completely full, I believe. Yeah, we are getting some money there. Oh, I watch Sterling. Don't let him. Yeah, there goes Sterling. Yeah, here comes the cross and here comes the goal. Yeah. This is it. This is it. Embolo scores Manchester City's goal. Yeah, this is it. And now another yellow card for Willock. Oh, free kick. Drew. Come on, Haller, Brown. Come on, Brown, what can you do? Apparently nothing. Here comes the counter-attack. Mbamba, yeah, Bamba, it's Bamba. He missed. Bamba missed, yeah. And the game is about to end. Yeah. Okay, good there. Ikpeazu. Drew. Back to Brown. Yeah, this is over. Willock, and it's over. Yeah, we lost 0 points. We could not get any points against City, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. As long as we can keep ourselves on the Premier League this year, I will be happy enough. I will be improving the team further and further. As you can see, our money-wise, we are great, so we are going to be able to improve the team further. Maybe in January, we are going to improve the team a little bit more. So this was it. This was the game against City. Next, we will have Norwich. I'll show you the goals afterwards. Sheffield Wednesday, likewise. Hull City, Watford. Well, there's Chelsea. There's Chelsea there in December, so I'll probably be back for that. See you then. Bye.